cake. And I haven't filmed an intro yet, but we are at Myrtle Beach for day one.
And Slayers
is about to go on. I don't have a uniform. Yeah. But we are getting ready and we're like running through routines and stuff like that. And I'll put some clips in. But we're about to go to warm-ups. We're just gonna walk around Broadway and then
we're gonna go to the arena. I'm just getting ready because we have to get dressed and stuff.
Yep. And I have to do a project.
Yeah, because she doesn't know any of her schoolwork. I'm kidding. But anyways, we have to meet our team.
Yep. And we didn't put a video of the dance in, so we're gonna try to do the dance and put a clip in.
Yeah.
So yes.
See you later.
Thank you.
of this song.
Finally, we got home at like 1 a.m. And for a little recap, Savage ended up doing really well. We got second, which is the best we've done all season. We actually hit all of our stunts and actually had a really good performance, and I'm really proud of what Savage did. Dynamite, I only got to watch them one day because that's Carly's team. I'm not on Dynamite, but I watched them the second day and all their stunts looked really good, and I'm not sure what place they got. And then Slayers, we hit zero both days. We still got third, but we're super proud of hitting zero both days and have another competition coming up, and we're hoping to get a bid. So sorry that there's not a lot of content in this video. We're gonna try to vlog some more, but we're getting used to vlogging. And Carly went back home already, and we're gonna try to make some more videos, but we're kind of slacking. I know that YouTube turned off a lot of people's comments, so if our comments aren't disabled, leave some comments of different videos you guys want to see. But that's all I have to say, so make sure you like and subscribe. We're starting to get some more subscribers, but yeah, so bye.
Thank you.
talked.